New fish alert. I got 3 mollies, 2 female and a male. I got them Sunday, and yesterday was Tuesday, and I already found 2 fry. Let's take a closer look, shall we? Extreme close up. That's the male. There's an algae wafer in there, so they're all biting over it. Pretty. Look how pretty you are. I thought I would name them Binky, Winky, and Tinky. That's the male. They're very pretty. I didn't know how they would make the transition from the store, which they keep them in fresh water, but they do use aquarium salt, to a brackish, slightly brackish environment. But I did it over the course of 3 hours with them in the bag and slowly, you know, changing the water out. And they did fine. So thank you to Adam at Petco in Needham for giving me the good advice on how to do that. See if I can get a close-up of the fry. They move so fast. I love how when they eat algae off stuff, they look like they're kissing it. I see you. He is forever chasing them around. That's why you have to get at least two females for every male. Hi guys. Hello Mollies. My Anubis leaves. This is what they go so crazy over.
Yeah.